You are a shaman. You are a medicine woman?
Yes, I am. I am. And this journey has led me to this healing and this practice, and it was passed down to me from my ancestors, and it actually found me instead of me finding it or searching for it. It found me through various experiences and elders sharing it with me. And my fiance, he was an Abenaki Indian, and he was a healer, and he also passed to me the secrets of this ancient medicine.